Oh. Been a handful of months since I've been back here on Strong. And that felt really good. To come back, come in. Stand in the ring with him and go to war with our teammates. I said it 2 years ago. I'm the man here. Till somebody proves I'm not, that's the word. Welcome back.
You too.
I'm watching you.
Thank you.
7 months! 7 months! I've been out. Man, I've never been away from something I love so much for so long. Couldn't think of a better guy to share the ring with my first match back. But 7 grueling months! I had to come here, watch my friends, my coworkers, my brothers wrestle, do what I love to do in front of me when I couldn't do it. There was a dark period. I didn't know if I could do this again. I had to come around here, support my brothers like a good friend would, and pull a hat over my eyes so nobody would see me crying, because I didn't think I could get in there with them ever again. But you know what? I'm back. I'm back. I'm better than ever. And I will never take anything like this for granted ever again. Never again.
Ooh! Oh! Ah, yeah! The leader of Team Filthy, back in action in the Lion's Mark, New Japan. Welcome back to the strongest guy in New Japan Strong. The DKC just joined the LA Dojo. But oh no, he had to run in to Filthy Tom tonight. DKC, I'll be honest, I've been watching you. I'm kind of a fan. I think you got a future. But it's probably gonna be as a grappling dummy getting the crap beat out of you if you step in there with athletes like me again in the future. So, while you're not quite New Japan Cup material, it's all right. Everybody else out there in that cup is gonna face the same fate you did. Lucky for me, it's a filthy one. Man, that was filthy. He took it to me. I got beat up. I got the hell kicked out of me. But I'ma come back for more. That's what the DKC is about. That's what LA Dojo is about. I'ma come back. Every time you knock me down, I'ma get up. And I'ma come back for more. I'ma get some ice for my head. Maybe see the doctor. But I'll be back. I'll be back. DKC out.
I beat a legend, one of the best junior heavyweights New Japan has ever seen. I beat him. Leo Rush beat Rocky Romero. Now, I have my doubts. I'm not gonna lie. After what happened to me in the Super J Cup, I didn't think I was gonna walk out of that match the winner, but goddamn it, I did. With every single last inch and breath of me, I gave it all I had. There was a point in time where I forgot who the man of the hour was. But after this win, I'm back. I am back! The man of the hour is here in New Japan Pro Wrestling. I might have not been the Super J Cup winner, but you better believe that I am going to be the winner of the New Japan Cup. And that is one step closer to becoming the man of Japan.